థ్యాంక్ యూ నితిన్, జయేష్ గారు, నితిన్, శ్రీకాంత్, దీప అండ్ ద రెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద టీమ్, సేతు అండ్ ద రెస్ట్ ఆఫ్ ద టీమ్ ఆఫ్ ఎంఫసిస్. థ్యాంక్స్ టు ఫ్రెండ్స్ ఫ్రమ్ ద మీడియా. ఐ రిమెంబర్ అబౌట్ 3 ఇయర్స్ అగో, ఇన్ ఫ్యాక్ట్ వెన్ ఐ హెడ్ పర్సనలీ అటెండెడ్ ద ఎంఫసిస్ ఇనాగురల్ హియర్ అనదర్ లొకేషన్, బట్ ఐ వాజ్ టోల్డ్ వీడ్ బీ గ్రోయింగ్, బట్ ఐ నెవర్ ఎక్స్పెక్టెడ్ దట్ యూ వుడ్ గ్రో దిస్ ఫాస్ట్. స్టార్టెడ్ విత్ అబౌట్ 250 పీపుల్, నౌ యూ మోర్ దెన్ I think grown by 5 times now, nearly 5 times, three times and growing faster. So congratulations on all the growth, all the success, and that was amazing. I was worried for a minute that you'd put a lot of coders out of their jobs, but thank you for clarifying that end of the day you'd still need them. Also, like what you said about your T-shaped strategy, because we have a very similar strategy, you know, T-shaped strategy, but our T is for Telangana, so obviously how do we put T back in IT, like you said, you know, how do we put IT in our case is India and Telangana. So obviously, how do we put T in the, at the center stage of India? That's what we've been trying to do for the last four and a half years. And I believe we've succeeded reasonably well. Our, you know, because of thanks largely to corporations like yours, our IT exports have been growing at a much brisker pace than the Indian national average, and also more than Bangalore for the last 5 years. But we have a lot more ground to cover though. For instance, when you pointed out about the growing demands of customers, and you also mentioned hyper-personalization, I think that is one of the things we all endorse very strongly, because not only being in government or being in the industry, being a customer yourself, you know, today every customer, including us, including each of us in our own individual right, you know, want content, want a certain amount of service, a certain service level from any vendor. It could be an IT services company, or it could be any vendor for that matter. We are very, very demanding customers. So I understand exactly what you're saying. But I think we have some initiatives which might help Mphasis grow more and grow stronger in Hyderabad and in Telangana. One of the things we talked about before we walked here, walked onto the stage here, was how Hyderabad's talent pool is really driving the growth of companies like Mphasis. We would like to build on that, Nitin, and we would like to also offer a program through TASC where Mphasis can work with the local talented engineering colleges, the local student pool, and see how we can tailor make something for you so that you could possibly establish your next labs here, and see how we can get you to do more research, more development right here. With all the restrictions in the United States, with all that is happening elsewhere in the world, I think a lot of Indian youngsters today are looking at brighter opportunities back home. And that's where Hyderabad today stands a great chance, because of the talent pool, because of you know, the very progressive policies of the government. We have a great chance to actually make our presence felt here. The other thing I also wanted to mention quickly, I know you're focused on analytics, and you know, you've created a cognitive hub here. We look forward to more. Say you mentioned AI, you mentioned a lot of emerging technologies. We look forward to seeing more of that, and I also saw that you mentioned your Sparkle Labs. We also have a robust innovation program here. We look forward to partnering with Sparkle. We also look forward to working with you, engaging with you in taking Mphasis to places in Hyderabad, in Telangana, where you know, we could work strongly, we could work closely, and get your business up and keep that curve going up. I saw that amazing curve going up, plus 3.3 you put out, and you were kind enough also to tell us you only joined a quarter later. So congratulations on all the success, and I hope it's onwards and upwards from here. And I do hope also that Mphasis at some point of time in Hyderabad will come and talk to us about your own campus. Thank you, and good luck, all the best.